People come into our lives for a reason.
For 2020.
Baby's already.
Baby's
OMG.
Te queremos decir el grupo 7B y esta servidora, gracias por todo lo que hiciste por nosotros y por cada uno de los estudiantes. Gracias y te deseamos éxito en todo lo que emprendas.
Miss Perez, te queremos agradecer por lo que has hecho por nosotros y por la escuela entera. Y te queremos agradecer también por todos los logros que hemos logrado juntos y en esta clase.
Thank you very much for the help that you gave me and my classmates, and
Hello, Ms. Perez. I just want to say I've really enjoyed working with you these past few years and feel we are really bonded this year, especially with all things 7B. I'm really going to miss our daily check-ins and chats and listening to your discussions on self-control. That was always a good one. We used that several times. Safety, COVID, mask wearing, and of course our many conversations around the lunch seating chart for seventh grade. So you are greatly loved and will be greatly missed, especially by me. But don't worry, I will definitely keep you updated on all things 7B, soon to be 8B.
Thank you, Mrs. Perez. I love you.
Hi, Ms. Perez. I want to say thank you so much for all the amazing opportunities and ideas you brought to this school. I'm super sad that you're moving to Fairhaven, but I hope you have a wonderful time. Just remember, we miss you and we wish you wouldn't leave.
I wish you won't leave because you make so many kids happy in this school so much. I hope the kids at Fairhaven have a lot of fun with you.
Ms. Perez, you know how I feel about this move. Just want to say that I love you. We're going to miss you. And I've gained a friend.
Bye.
Bye. Hi, Jesenia. I am so grateful for the privilege to be able to work with you
You have been such a supportive and strong force for me, and I enjoyed each and every day that we got to work together and spend time together. You are an amazing leader, and you made working at John C. Daniels so much fun, and I've learned so much from you. I wish you luck in everything you do, and I hope that we can stay connected and see each other next year and compare our stories and stay connected. Best of luck, and I will truly miss you. Take care.
Hi, Jesenia. We're just here to tell you how much we're gonna miss you, and we're grateful that you were here with us for the last 3 years.
We're gonna miss you.
We're gonna miss you in our...
Hello, Jesenia. I just want to say thank you for all that you have done for us in the past 3 years. Working with you has been a pleasure, and I have learned so much from you. You will be missed, and I wish you lots of success at your new school. They are lucky to have you. Let's stay in touch.
But I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun. Like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from. You'll be with me like a hand.
I love Miss Perez. We will miss you.
Our stories end. I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend.
Who can say if I've been changed for the better? I knew you. I have been changed.